we go. Here we go. Nice in. Go, go, go.
You can hear the oohs and ahs here in the crowd.
There's that reverse spin there again. Nice interest. Look at those weave pulls. Kick her out, good. She's falling, oh, little wide, gonna cost some time, but I don't think it's gonna matter right now.
I don't think so either, not the way this dog's going.
That was super nice.
Famous, looking to become famous. Wow!
Nothing but speed on that one.
What a run!
That time.
Go jump! Go jump! Go jump! Weave, weave, weave!
Here come these weave poles. Come on, nobody expected this out of a bulldog tonight. Wow, that was awesome!
I agree with you. Nobody ever thought the bulldog would come out the way that Rudy just did.
Oh, he came flying off that dog walk.
Good boy.
Okay.
She releases him and he goes, let's go, let's play. Look at that. He was ready to go another 10 more feet in that tunnel there. Here, she was supposed to send him to the back. He went through her legs and over the jump in the wrong direction. But she got him back. It was just five faults. And Bully Weaves here. I love that. Bully Weaves, what do you think?
I think he's like, this is not my repertoire.
The pug almost certainly originated in China, next appearing in Japan and then Europe in the 16th century. He quickly became the darling of European nobility. Pugs combine cocky confidence with a friendly, sensitive, and sincere nature. They are especially good with children. This is pug number 15.
Yeah, this is a heartfelt moment when you see Biggie coming out onto the floor, knowing that his father was going to be here and Biggie had to come in and replace him. But it's good because the father produced this dog. So that's what this sport is about. So you produce a progeny that can go on and maybe even is better than the sire. So that's the important thing about this.
Esteban Farias is showing Biggie tonight. Of course,
okay, starting there.
Champion Hill Country's putting on the Ritz, and Hill Country's had several top-winning pugs. Pugs are a very ancient breed, but again, they are a family favorite.
2018 Toy Group winner is the Pug. Second, third, and fourth.
Biggie has won the Toy Group.
Floyd's Knobs, Indiana.
Harley is a phenomenal story. A cancer survivor, had multiple surgeries to remove cancerous masses on her legs in 2017. And here she is now in 2019 competing. And I know, Terry, you do a lot of work with cancer research for dogs. To see this, it's amazing.
I mean, cancer is not a death sentence. Let the dogs be who they are. I mean, it is amazing the resilience of dogs when they fight cancer. It's absolutely amazing.
It's hard not to root right now for Harley, who's 10 years old.
You know, and if you think about it, nice turn, get in there, get in that tunnel. If you think about it, Justin, it's also like therapy.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the dogs are out having fun.
It's almost for people battling cancer. This could be motivation.
Yeah, my border collie, Reveille, for the entire year she was undergoing chemo, had the greatest agility year of her career. So it's not a death sentence. These dogs want to keep competing. It is amazing. And just look at Harley go.
Through the weave poles. And Harley will move into the lead. A cancer survivor. Awesome to see what Harley just did, the All-American dog.
You know, here we go off that turn on jump number 3. Tunnel with those 2 offset jumps.